Today in a ray of technology, one numerical domain is like this way. Just you can see here, the equilateral prism is kept in the air and the angle of minimum deviation of the certain ray is 40 degrees. Find the angle of minimum deviation when the prism is kept in water. Of that is refractive index is equal to 1.33. Now we know that here that is the formula. Refractive index of glass, refractive index in air is equal to sin a plus dn upon 2 upon sin a by 2. Now we can write here, we have to get here ag, refractive index of air is 1, so we can write here sin prism angle because equilateral, so we can get the 60 plus dm here given that is the 40 upon 2 sin 60 upon 2. So for n is equal to sin 50 degrees upon sin 40 degrees. So you can write here 0.7660 upon 0.5 is equal to 1.532. Next we will get here that is when the prism is kept into the water, then we will get here n upon n w is equal to sin a plus delta m upon 2 upon sin or dm gathered here sin a by 2. That is 1.532 upon 1.33 is equal to sin 60 plus dm upon 2 upon sin a by 2 means 60 by 2. So you can get here 1.152 into this 0.5 is equal to sin 60 plus dn upon 2. So therefore you can get here sin 60 plus dm upon 2 is equal to, that is you will get here 0.576. So 60 degree plus dm upon 2 is equal to sin inverse 0.576. Solving this we will get here, just you can solve this. Solving this we will get here 60 degree plus dm upon 2 is equal to sin inverse 0.576. Solving this, so we will get 60 plus dm upon 2 is equal to 45 degree and 10 minutes. Now again, this 2 will be multiplied here, so we can get here 60 degree plus dn is equal to 70 degree and 20 degree. Now this 70 minus 60 is 10, so we can get dn is equal to 10 degree and 20 degree. So this way solve this numerical problem to that here the refractive index of the prism on when it is placed into here, then we look at ng is equal to ng upon ma is equal to sin a plus cm upon 2 upon sin a by 2, keeping the value of all this a and d and d. Here given angle of minimum deviation in air is 40. Keeping all this value, we can get 1.532. After that, we look at here when the prism is kept into water, then what happens here? We know that ng upon nw is equal to sin a plus dm upon 2 upon sin a by 2. Keeping all these values and we get here angle of minimum deviation of this prism in water, so we can get here that is here given 10 degrees. Solving this all, we will get here 10 degrees and 20 degrees. So this way solve this numerical. Thank you very much.